Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to add your own music to Adobe Express. Adding your own music to a project in Adobe Express is a straightforward process, and here is how you can do it. First of all, open up your Adobe Express application from your mobile device. From the home page of Adobe Express, go ahead and start up a new project by tapping the plus button at the bottom right corner. Select your project type by choosing one of the options from the list provided, and once you are done, upload your media by selecting from the library provided by Adobe Express, or go to your camera roll and upload your own video or photo you want to work on with. I'm just gonna select a video provided by Adobe Express. After you select your project media, which can be an image or video clip, you will be able to access to this timeline. Now, simply go ahead and select the Add Audio Layer option right underneath your media, and you will then be able to see a list of music provided by Adobe. You can select one of the music from the library, or if you want to add your own music, click on the little cloud icon with a blue color in it at the bottom right. Now, go ahead and tap on Choose File and select your music file from your device. After you are done selecting a music from your device, you will be able to see the music track added on your timeline. Make sure that the music that you've chosen syncs with your visual as well. In order to make sure of that, you can simply drag the edges of the music timeline and make sure it aligns with your media layer as well. Now you can go ahead and tap on the play button to preview your video, and that's it. That is how you easily add your own music to Adobe Express. But make sure that you have a music downloaded on your device in order to upload it on your project as well. So that's how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.